If you do the yogasanas on your own, the effect will be different. If you do the asanas along with that original mantra chanting, the effect will be higher. And if you do the same asanas along with the original mantra chanting and that mudra, the whole vinyasa krama revealed by an incarnation for the modern day human body, the effect will be something extraordinary, hundreds of times more than ordinary yoga asana practice. All this I've already documented enough. Need to document more and display it to the world more. That's it. For all this, I need a peaceful place where I can do all this research and demonstrate it to the world. That is why I created this Kailasa. I humbly request all Hindus, if you are feeling connected to what I am saying, if you want to be part of what I am doing, please sign up. Either to be sympathizer, Kailasa Viswasi, or to be Kailasa Vasi, to be resident of Kailasa. You can sign up for both. You can even sign up for E Kailasa Vasi at nityanandahinduuniversity.org/daily-satsang. Whoever signs up, once we start opening different branches of Kailasa, we will start accommodating you, training you. We are going to be having separate male monastery, female monastery, Gurukul for children and Grihasthas, Adhinams for householder community. So as per the Varna Ashrama Dharma, as per the Varnashana Ashrama, we are going to have multiple campuses dedicated for those purposes. Everything is evolving. So whoever is interested in what I am talking about, please sign up. Let us revive Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Let's revive Kailasa, the ancient, enlightened Hindu civilization. Kailasa is the ancient, enlightened Hindu civilization. Let's revive it.